Hi all, welcome back. More 7 Days to Die multiplayer. And, well, you know who I am, so, but for those who don't know, welcome to the channel. It's Hal, and I am joined by S'more. We've got Silverblade Dagger, and we've got Sharky running around somewhere.
Hello.
Hey, guys. So, we are on our way to go recover Silver's corpse. He was out and about, and unfortunately ended up getting himself killed, so.
Twice.
Hey, nobody ever.
Hey, that's just part of the course for me with this game, you know?
Yep.
What's a multiplayer with me where I'm not dying every other episode?
Yeah, so Sharky, you said you're already over there?
I'm close to him, yes.
Alright, and don't forget to pick up the feathers.
Are you right behind me?
Mostly, yeah. I stopped to pick up a couple of feathers, sorry.
Right,
I know where the dog is. Dog is right over here. I'm gonna bait him.
And bring him into me and I can shoot at him and get him off, yeah.
Did you get the forge book or the books out of the forge house?
He's
no. Coming.
Are there books in the forge house?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll pick him up when we get back to the base.
Do that, that book.
I'm trying.
Ooh, one of the survivor houses.
You gotta run closer.
Ouch!
Alright. So,
I can hear him.
Yeah, it's like, so for those who haven't heard...
I got him off here, Sharky.
They're surrounded by dogs, so we're gonna see if we can go help clean them up a little bit.
And take that, you mangy mutt.
Piece of shit.
Good teamwork, buddy.
You've got some shim.
I found someone's backpack. Oh, interesting.
Yeah,
I wonder who's
in
that backpack is. Ooh, mining helmet.
Nice. Alright, so.
Oh, you ready to take care of the dogs? Nice work.
Thanks for the assist, gentlemen.
Thanks for joining.
Oh, I just pulled the Sharky. I didn't think you'd mind.
You can pick something. Whoa.
And now just... I don't.
Okay,
so there's something back here. Oh wait, that's Sharky. Don't need Sharky.
I was gonna say, well,
something. Did you really just go with something?
And just so you know, there is resources right down here to mine.
Yeah. Hey, Silver. Where is? Can you grip for a moment? I have forged iron and wood for you to make tools for everybody with.
Using a blow hammer.
Yep.
I think you're actually fixing it.
No, not fixing it.
No, I don't have materials, or I'll never try.
Okay, I'm quite sure the hammer is actually fixing
it. No, lag that you're seeing there, Sparky.
Sparky.
Sparky, Sharky.
Dude,
I like Sparky.
Fuck yeah. You!
Cement mixture. Die twice just so we can find this damn thing.
Yeah, but like, we can't
more
take it with us, can we?
Yeah. Hey, Sharky, since you're the loot guy, don't forget to grab the ammunition box over here, so.
I got it.
Right,
okay.
Now.
I kind of want to see what's
someone
it.
Already grabbed that one.
Yeah, it's me.
Who fucked up?
Me.
Good job,
Swarm. Boom! Got it.
I already
Headshot.
Got that one, and we have a sniper stock.
Sweet!
What's in there?
Sniper stock.
Nice.
Now, we can't break this down and take it with us, can we? If we break it, that's it?
Yep. Unfortunately.
Let's
Ugh, what a pain in the ass.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna dig a hole. From here to the base.
But guys, considering that we don't have the parts to make one already, this is about the best we got for now, at least.
Well, sure, but we can at least go looking for a wrench.
Yeah. Well, we'll find one, so. And
we can actually live here.
Well, I don't know about that.
Yeah,
I
would...
screw you, you just died.
It would be good for, you know, anything that wasn't a horde knight, basically. The minute the horde shows up, they're gonna just destroy everything around it and bring it down on top of you.
Yeah, they'll just dig it all apart. Yeah.
Be like living at the bottom of the strip mining pit that all those zombies were in Walking Dead.
That thing was 2000.
So, Silver, did you put down a bedroll now?
I picked it up.
Okay.
Well,
I'll take it back to base
with
it. Yeah,
that's
after
the battle.
I'll just get back to base with it and all will be well. I am crafting tools for each of you guys.
Awesome. I'm heading back to the base and just going to see if I can find feathers and stuff along the way.
Yeah, I'm just mining some of the tools around in here. Or metals and stuff.
Yeah, we definitely need as much of it as we can get, so. If you see it, I'm also looking for more potassium, so.
Oh, I just found a machete.
Did you really? Nice.
Really.
Very nice.
Machete.
Are you looting the house?
Yeah.
That's where I was heading to, so.
Oh, and a purple quality pistol in the toilet.
Even better.
Nah,
God
I'm just kidding.
Damn it.
I just wanted to see what Sharky would say.
You outlooted the shark, man.
I mean Sparky.
Sharky, god fucking damn it.
I know. Family friendly, mostly.
Yeah. I think I'll already give up on that idea.
Yeah, well, you know. Let's see. Anything up here worth
it?
I thought about picking one of those houses up, saying, yeah. You know, making a small series out of it. Home improvement with s'more, that kind of thing.
I don't think so, Tim.
Do it this old house style.
Right. Screw you, Babila.
It's actually easier to just dig a hole. No, it's not.
Well, you know, if you have at least even a halfway decent shovel, you just dig a hole and then, you know, close it in behind you. That way when the zombies get there, you're already buried.
How does that help anything?
It helps the rest of us because then we don't have to look at your dead corpse.
Oh, that's
smell
true.
It.
We don't have to go save you? Is that what you mean? Oh,
yeah,
that's right.
The fun thing is that I'm actually naked.
Even more reason to bury you.
Yep.
Sharky,
is that why you guys
naked.
Tried burying me on the other server? You dicks.
We're all naked under our clothes, Sharky.
Oh, don't worry, Hal. Like an elephant, I never forgive.
That's why
I'm not wearing any clothes. Like an elephant with a knife.
Hey, you can blame Rongo for that. I think he was the one who started it.
Oh, don't worry. I blame Rongo for lots.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Wow, that's a lot of coal over here.
Yeah, and I mined up a whole bunch of it. I'm just gonna head back because I can't make any more tools. My inventory's full.
I know the feeling.
I chased a stag almost all the way back to the base.
Nice.
Nice.
Machete time.
Machete.
Oh my gosh. I used it and stuff just goes flying everywhere.
Yeah. But you get so much resource with it, it's awesome. Alright, so I got a bunch more feathers. I'm gonna start making up a lot of arrows for everybody.
Now, did we want to migrate to crossbows, or is everybody good with their bows? Just throwing it out there.
Crossbows.
Yeah, if we want to go crossbows, let me know now, because I have the schematic, so.
Oh yeah, let's go crossbows.
I didn't know we had the leather schematic. Leather working.
We do, I have it.
Okay, yeah, if you can make
that's how I made all those,
You have it too.
Hashtag, he's the armorer.
Yeah. I just need two pieces of leather for each crossbow.
Yeah,
I'll dump
some
inside your blue sedan.
Alright. Yeah, because I've got 200 arrows on me, and I think I've got some more back at the base. So.
You've got some more? We all got some more.
Well, don't get it on ya.
Yeah, don't do that. It stains.
It burns! It burns!
These don't goggles, they do nothing!
Nice.
Alright, so... go ahead and pick up some more goldenrod.
By the way, a quick note, my base is having spikes around it already, so...
So heads up.
Yeah.
Watch out!
Okay.
You better watch out.
Oh god.
Let's step on the spikes.
Oh man.
Yeah, that was a bit of a reach.
Silver? A bit?
Where are you, Silver? I have a claw hammer for your head.
I kinda thought you'd have it for my head. Just putting down a bed roll.
Finally.
Yeah.
Someone get the little snow! Don't make fun of me!
Yeah, the nature nature already done that. Wait over here.
Hal, you know what I should have done with the forge house? Silver, is I should have put it in between the two buildings that has the gravel path. And that way every little lot in between the buildings could have had a use.
Yep.
What was I thinking?
It's okay. Cabinet.
Terrible composition. Hal, why did you let me do that?
Because you had already placed the table down before I even noticed.
F minus, sir. F minus. I know. Just the worst.
It's okay. I'll just come back with the admin controls and delete everything for you.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. Leave little boxes of stuff for you. Come back and rebuild it.
262 scrap iron for the fire.
Nice.
Where are you at, Silver?
I am going to your car to dump off all of the excess tools that I have constructicated.
Oh, see, if they should go in your car, you should just leave me my tools.
Well,
in the white sedan, but all the tools can go in your car because you made them.
Do you want a green iron pickaxe or fire axe?
Yes.
Then, by all means, it's all yours.
Yoink. Awesome. All right. So, if everybody wants crossbows, is that correct?
Nope.
I'm okay with the bow.
Alright.
I'm okay with the bow too.
Okay. Huh? Did you want a crossbow then, Silver?
Yes, please.
Alright.
Only female uses crossbows. The real man uses the bow.
A real man uses just his fist.
Yikes. Probably it not. Depends. That seems rather dangerous.
Dangerous for pussies.
Has anybody
the
gone?
One who won the crossbow.
I guess just north? Do we know what's north of us?
I have Holy not. Man. Yeah. No, that's like a start of the right straight on in the morning.
Darky, yes. Let's go, buddy. I want that wrench. We need a wrench.
Okay. Where?
Slam a beer. Where? Let's go. Let's do this.
Where are we going?
Jiggers.
Where are you? Pick a fucking dude.
Oh,
where the fuck
see.
Are you? I can see.
Oh, choices, choices. I'm trying to figure out which skill I want to raise.
Isn't tight.
that would be my wife blowing her nose. Sorry.
Oh, I'm so glad I didn't say anything rude then.
Oh.
It's like, who let the foghorn in here?
How was lying? It was me farting.
Oh.
Thanks for covering me up, Hal, but no.
Yeah, no.
Hey, Cuba, what? Guess what I just found? Two bedrolls.
Nice!
Alright, so I'm gonna start working on getting the ammo to get the situation under control here.
Because it's so outrageous right now.
God,
so out of control. Yeah.
Why are we in the desert more?
Technically, it's plains biome, and we're looking for stuff that might have a wrench. Gotta keep those big Belgian Victor Crumb eyes of yours open.
Belgian?
Or Bulgarian.
Bulgarian. Wow!
I don't want to say, I don't want to say fuck? Whatever, same thing, but, you know.
You are.
Wow! Hey guys, if you want a place to go, I can show you where.
Wow, that no, we already out. Asked you and you were useless.
Ha! Hey Silver, you said you were making tools?
I
no,
have them
not
in
doing
the
anything because
blue car.
You're useless.
Did you make fire axes by chance?
Yes, sir, I did.
Awesome.
300 or better quality.
Thank you, sir.
You are most welcome.
I'm dropping off your crossbow over here as well.
Excellent.
Hey, do we have time to make it to that working stiff?
You mean the one that I just sent the...
Yeah, that one.
For?
If yes. You're stiff enough.
Oh, ho, ho, you know it, buddy. Especially working with you.
Wow.
So apparently we have just become eHarmony, so...
More like
that's
grinder.
How I
know.
All right, let's get rid of this railing awkward stuff up
moment.
Here.
Let's just keep the glass for now, shall we?
Another good idea, bad idea.
But the entertainment value drops when you're not talking.
There is that.
Awesome.
Although the awkward level does shoot up through the roof.
Sharky, we should try and make it to that working stiffs.
You go there, buddy.
You wanna come with? It'll be great.
Well, Sharky's nope. Captain of the loop guard, so.
Yeah. Nope, not
that. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and.
Mr. Adams, next time please leave me something at least to loot.
Okay.
God fucking
damn it.
Not gonna
do it.
How?
I said okay, but I'm not gonna do it.
All right, so we've got our base is starting to come together a little bit more secure.
Mine's still just way out there in the breeze.
Dude.
Yeah.
Stop.
Hey, Silver, have you learned steelsmithing yet?
No.
Okay.
Basically, I took 10 skill points and put it directly into tool crafting.
Yeah. Okay.
Didn't want to do it, but I did it anyway.
Yeah. You know, it'll work. It all works out in the end, right?
Yeah. Well, considering that we're going to be starting afresh with the Bell mod.
There's no guarantee that it'll force us to start over, so.
Well, either way, I'm all prepped for it.
All right.
So I'm gonna go drop stuff up upstairs. Gonna head and start making some.
I can see something.
Oh yeah, I see a big thumb.
You guys
so we found a little fourplex here.
Very nice.
And I'm gonna run right through it and just make everything spawn at once.
Hope you're
Why?
Catching up, Sharky.
Just because he can.
Great job.
Oh, thanks. I was worried you weren't gonna like my plan.
I was about to say something about how much you suck, but...
Oh, Sharky, look at it like this, buddy. Just be glad he didn't get you to run through the army camp without checking for those landmines.
Who does that?
I say nothing. Nothing.
I think we've all done it at some point, right?
I did. Yeah. Twice.
It has been 5 times in a row.
Alright. So, I'm gonna go ahead and start making up some gunpowder. Get our gunsmithing skills up.
Yeah, it was a bad idea coming over here with full inventory.
Really
bad idea. I regret my decision.
Well, just put a wood chest down in the working stiff. Take the most important parts.
There is no working stiff.
Well, not here. We're not gonna loot this stiff. Thing. This is gonna be about it, just because of how long it's gonna take for us to search through everything.
Yeah.
Huh, everything spawned inside the buildings, it seems. All the zombies, at least.
Like in the walls or inside? Just inside the building.
Just inside the buildings in general.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, it does make it easier to pick them off one by one.
Philadelphia once again.
Hey, Silver, if you get a chance, can you make a pickaxe for me, please?
Yeah, actually,
I might have some in my car. White sedan.
Let's see.
In my car. Well, good job, sir.
Yeah, there's two iron pickaxes and two iron shovels in the car.
Okay.
Probably I should have consolidated them into a better location, but it just was easiest.
Oh boy, if only someone had said, "Hey, you can put those in your car."
Well, hey, if someone had a chest that said, "Stick your shit in here."
Phrasing, but yeah.
Okay. Which car is it that has them?
The white one. The one that looks like a giant s'more without the graham crackers.
It's the one car I didn't check, too. I checked every other car in town. Alright, let's see here.
It's always the last place you look.
Of course. Alright, I'm gonna leave the claw hammer. I don't know if you just want to scrap it, because I think you can make better now, so.
Probably. Cause... Actually, I'll make one right now.
Alright.
So... This is probably going to be a green level one.
Awesome. Yeah, if I can get one of those from you as well. Yeah, no worries. I don't need it immediately. It's just, you know, I'm working on, while I'm doing background crafting, I'm just working on getting the base secured up a little bit. Awesome. Thank you. Yes. Yes, you are. And we're going to kill you! Mr. Dunham. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Do I not have? Oh, you know what? And wood frame. Oh, what can we make? Let's make 30 of them. So what we're gonna do is finish securing this up. I'm gonna take all this stuff out of the front, block all of this off, and eventually upgrade everything to reinforced concrete. Yeah, sand is actually going to be the problem child to get. Ah, awesome. Very nice. Alright, so that's metal. Very cool. Interesting. Yeah. Yeah, something's trying to spawn that's not right. It's, you know, 7 days to die, so you kind of expect it. Yeah. That's the nice thing about codependency. Yep. All right. Yeah, Yeah, it looks like it's the spawner is having issues with one of the zombie types. Eh. He may just be the servers acting up as well, though. Yeah. No, it's 7 days to die, so we blame Mad Mole first. Alright. Nice! Alright, so actually I'm gonna stop tearing this stuff down. I'm gonna give a tour for everybody here. So S'mores, the one with the white sedan, is that the house that you're claiming? Yeah, so as you can see, you've got nice shelves here, wall-to-wall carpeting. It's, you know, a little run down, but that's okay. Nothing a good deep steam cleaning wouldn't take out. We have a locked door back here. That's where S'more keeps all his porn. Yeah, so, and some of Sharky's porn. Nice cash register. Still works. Nice open back room, and as you can see, it's nice because the wall-to-wall carpeting does continue around the corner and through into the back room. Hmm? Ah. And you know, you have this nice open area for the ease of AC. And even more here. Nice little walkway out here. It's nice and convenient. And look, there's a silver. Alright. Let's go ahead and queue these up as well. Had anything useful? What we have here is our smithing and forge area. There will be more forges added eventually, but S'more put this together. We even have defensible positions in here, so we can defend when the heat map gets too hot. Nice location. Well done on this build, by the way. Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of my concern, is, you know, how much of a defense are we actually going to be able to put together as far as the walls are concerned. Because... Oh, yeah. Yep. And then, and then for the folks at home, one of the recent changes, at least within Alpha 14, is the gunpowder ratio, where it used to previously be one potassium, one charcoal to make one gunpowder. It's now two to make one. So we're going to be changing that in the... Because with this many people, it's just there's not enough resource readily available for... I think he's bringing all the zombies to the yard. Well, see, the thing is, my theory is the reason why zombies eat brains isn't because they have to, it's because it's all they know. What you really need to do is take them out to a fat slice, get them some pizza, it's all good. Yeah, it's a pizza parlor. So. Wow. Yes, he did. Oh man! All right. So let's go ahead and grab some more supplies while we're out here. I'm out gathering more goldenrod, guys. So. Yeah, it's good to harvest because even though we've got the farm going, it's just nice to have it readily available so that we can go ahead and get, you know, get a couple of stacks of goldenrod first. So nice. No, they changed the cotton plants. In the cotton plant? Yeah. To be fair, if you had guns everywhere, so. Yep. Well, you know, the theory behind it is that you're the most inconvenienced at that point. So you're the most vulnerable, so it does make sense to do. Yeah. What's that? Oh, that sucks. Well, we are, just a FYI, folks, we are at 33 minutes. Yeah, so we're getting a lot of stuff done. So, who wants to take us out? Everyone. All right. Well, thank you all for stopping in today. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. And if you haven't done so already, check out everybody's channel. We have links down in the description of each of the videos. And if you don't, then you're probably on Sharky's channel. So. Yeah, see? Yep. So. Well, I know, but you only recently started actively uploading videos, so I will put your link in there this time. So, but thank you again, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions or comments, throw it down and below one of the videos, and somebody will get back to you at some point. Again, unless you're on Sharky's channel. So. Yeah. Nice. No joke. Anyway, I hope you all have a fantastic weekend. Thanks for stopping in, and we will see you somewhere, sometime in the near future. As always, folks, take care and be safe out there.